This will actually be the 38th year for the Pennsylvania Renaissance Fair in Manheim, Lancaster County. And new this year, if you actually come out to the Renaissance Fair this year, is this. And we're standing in the Barn and Barrel. And they've had a couple small events here so far leading up to this big opening weekend. But if you come, this is the first big event that this is going to be open to the public. And again, this weekend is actually going to be Children's Weekend. So children and their adults that are going to accompany them will actually be able to get in using those big discounts. And children really have something to look forward to, and that is magic. So we're going to actually turn to Isaac. And Isaac, you tell me, you have been here performing at the Renaissance Fair for years.
Yes.
Tell me what they can look forward to.
Well, this is my 25th year here. My name is Isaac Fox, and I'm a magician. And there are all sorts of wonderful things here for Children's Fantasy Weekend. Of course, magic. There are jugglers, there are singers, dancers, sword fighters, and jousting. Mm-hmm. And this is Children's Fantasy Weekend. The price, if you buy your tickets online, the price is $17.95 for the fair. And
And we, of course, have all those numbers online as well. But
yes.
I want to stick to that magic part that you touched on. Anyone that hasn't been to the Renaissance Fair, they may not realize how magical and special these weekends really are. So we want to actually show a trick you have, right?
That's right. At the Renaissance Fair, there are a lot of animals. There are a lot of different kinds of animals. They have falcons. They have, of course, horses. Later in the season, I think we even have a unicorn.
I'll be looking forward to that one.
I have a friend that is also very magical. And do me a favor, think of a card.
I am thinking of a card.
You got one?
I have that card. Think of one at home, too.
I have in here my friend. His name is Fang.
Fang.
Yes. Do you like animals?
I love animals.
Do you like snakes?
I can deal with snakes. I've never held a snake, though.
Oh, you've never had one?
I don't know if there's one in there.
Yeah, there is. And he's Fang, but Fang is very special because Fang is the world's only mind reading snake. He read your mind. He knew exactly what you were going to think of.
He knows what
card you were thinking of. And before he was even born, he put it in his mouth. Mm-hmm. And what card did you say you were thinking of?
I was thinking of the Five of Diamonds.
Of diamonds.
See? Magic. It's real.
It is real. It is. And say goodbye, Fang. That's good. He's going back. He's going to have some more coffee.
Well, Fang gave me a little bit of a fright, and he can give you a fright as well this weekend at the Pennsylvania Renaissance Fair. Again, it is opening this weekend, and it is Children's Fantasy Weekend. We have all those prices and, of course, all those events and dates for the Renaissance Fair all season long on our website, fox43.com. Reporting in Manheim, Lancaster County, with Fang here, Linda Weed, Fox 43 News.